Chapter 11, Survival Analysis and Censored Data. Introduction. Survival analysis and censored data are important concepts in analyzing the time until an event occurs. Survival analysis is relevant in various fields, not just medicine, and it assumes that the censoring mechanism is independent. The Kaplan-Meier survival curve is used to estimate the probability of surviving past a certain time. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of censored data and its implications in survival analysis. 2. Calculate the Kaplan-Meier survival curve to estimate the probability of survival at different time points. 3. Apply the log rank test to compare survival curves between different groups. 4. Fit regression models to survival data and interpret the results. Key points: censored data refers to cases where the true event time is unknown, but is known to be of at least a certain value. The Kaplan-Meier survival curve is used to estimate the probability of surviving past a certain time. The log rank test is used to compare survival curves between different groups. Regression models can be used to predict survival time based on other variables. Real-world application. One real-world application of survival analysis is in clinical trials for new drugs. Researchers use survival analysis to estimate the time until a certain event, such as disease progression or death, occurs in patients receiving the new drug compared to those receiving a placebo. This information helps determine the effectiveness of the drug and its impact on patient survival. Conclusion: survival analysis and censored data are important concepts in analyzing the time until an event occurs. The Kaplan-Meier survival curve and the log rank test are useful tools for estimating survival probabilities and comparing survival curves between different groups. Regression models can be used to predict survival time based on other variables. Understanding these concepts and techniques is crucial for analyzing and interpreting survival data in various fields, including medicine and clinical trials.